yesterday, we got the dumbbell chest press. So while we're laying down on that flat bench, we're bending those elbows, keeping those arms down at a 45 degree angle. And we press up towards the sky, really squeezing our chest at the top. And make sure that we're retracting that scapula as we do that movement.
Protect your shoulders.